bit. It helps Mark Vineyard, and he told me some different shocks maybe to try, and we put them on tonight, and it definitely did the job.
Well, you got out front and led the way. There was a fierce battle going on for second, third, and fourth behind you, and which really kind of helped you get out front and just checked out on them. And I tell you, we're glad to have you down here this year, and we hope you'll be back competing for the points all year.
Well, you know I will as long as I'm winning.
That's right. Back up to you, Ken. As long as he's winning, he'll be here. Vic Hill, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, Vic Hill, point leader right now after two races. So maybe he'll stick around a while as he gets his picture taken. We're going through street stock feature racing. Green flags out. Steve England up against the wall early in car 41. And he's got it locked up. He can't go anywhere. He tried.
Smith in second, Eric Blassinger in third, Sammy Johnson fourth, and Steve Walsh in fifth.
Got the bony finger pointing again. That means we're going green next time by. This time he's pointing at Junior Waters in the 13 car. Four laps in the book. We're going 12. So Junior Waters is your leader. Roger Smith right along in second. Eric Blassgate, Sammy Johnson, and Steve Welch is your top five. We're going to come out of four. We're going to take the green flag this time. To the inside to pass Junior Waters, but Junior's been able to keep his momentum up using the high groove. Eight laps in, we got four to go in the two-street feature race. It's all going to play out pretty soon as the one to go signal's been given, the lights been turned out. We're going green this time.
Up front, it's Steve West, trying to do the position.
moved up to fifth. Caution flag is waving. We had a car on the back straight away up against the inside wall. Waters with 10 laps on. We got two to go now. This is down to the money laps. Junior Waters here later. Roger Smith in second. Steve Rush in third. Steve Rush has been looking for the low side of Roger Smith, but not able to get it done. Roger's been looking for the low side on Junior Waters, but unable to get it done. We got two laps now to see if it can get done. Lights been turned out. Here we go. We're going to go racing with the Pierce Street Stocks. Contact coming out of turn two. Roy Webb and Sammy Johnson getting together. There's debris on the racetrack. Roy just drives on. You can't hurt that car. But Sammy Johnson is parked over there in turn two. And his car got the brunt of that exchange. There's some things flopping around the car. That'll have to wait for the car to go by. And Bill will file in behind Sammy Johnson in the three car. And we should be off and running. We are, so two laps to go in the Pierce Street Stock feature. Lights out, green flags in hand, and it is now waiting. Roger Smith getting a good bite this time on the inside, getting a little bit closer to making his move. Steve Wells trying to help him out and get him a little closer. Everybody goes going around. He does the 360. We'll continue on. Roy Webb, Michael Millsap, stop right here. And yellow flag is out. Junior Waters here later. Roger Smith in second. Steve Welch in third. Everybody in fourth. Sammy Johnson and Michael Millsap round out through six-car field. Staying in the infield area as he has his second caution charge to him. He is burned. Flag, and that means it's time now for the Lady Bombers. Lady Bombers will now be taking the racing surface, get ready to do their action.
They're going 10 and a half tonight. 10 and a half laps, they said, on the back stretch for the Lady Bombers.
10 and a half laps, they start over there on the back stretch and they race over here. It gets kind of confusing.
Do they still have to have a working horn?
Oh, they got to have a working horn. It's in the rule books. Got to have a working horn. Got to blow it on command.
A command?
I'll go. So, you know, that happens a lot last year. The officials would go down there and say, hey, we got to hear the horn, and they'd have to blow the horn. So, got to have a working horn on these vehicles. Junior Waters out of Little City, Tennessee. Get the checkered flag, hand it back to Jeff. Gets the congratulations.